2020, the woman of Delta Sigma Theta sorority is not working. Delta, Delta. Generals, and welcome to General Vision 1 Student News. I'm Kennedy.
And I'm Christian, and today is Thursday, October 31st.
Generals, HOSA and the theater department have teamed up for a fall festival, which is tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. in the new gym and theater. There will be a haunted house, a cakewalk, dance stations, games, food, and much more. Tickets are available on My Payments Plus.
Calling all German students, sign up now to compete at State German Convention 2020. Pay $115 on My Payments Plus and get a permission slip from Frau Courtney in A6 or Frau Manowski in A7. The first 30 students to sign up and pay get to compete.
Next week, the Shiloh Dance Program will present Good vs. Evil. The performance times will be Thursday night at 6:30 p.m. and then again Saturday afternoon at 3 p.m. The cost will be $5 in advance and $7 at the door. Last year, they did an excellent job with the Michael Jackson experience, and I'm sure this year will be just as good. So come on out and support your arts generals.
Credit recovery is fast approaching. The November session will take place November 4th through the 15th. This will be the last credit recovery session for the fall semester, so you need to take advantage of this opportunity. The cost is $75 and can be paid on My Payments Plus.
The Shiloh track team will have a parent meeting on November 6th at 6:30 p.m. in the Media Center. If you want to participate on this year's team, be sure to be there along with the parent or guardian. We look forward to another banner season, so lace up those spikes.
The swim season is about to get underway, but they still need a few members. If you are not afraid of the water and ready to make a splash, see Coach Jones in the gym for more information. Up next is sports.
Last night, the Washington Nationals defeated the Houston Astros 6-2 in a game 7 to win the 2019 World Series, and Atlanta United lost 2-1 to Toronto FC, ending their season. Tomorrow night, our varsity football team takes on Newton's Rams 7-30 Outback. So come on out and support our generals on to victory. Now back to the front desk.
The Silver Lining store is now open daily, 8 a.m. to noon. It is located on the B hallway. Stop by for great deals on trendy earrings, necklaces, and bracelets. They even have an assortment of clothing, candles, and perfumes.
The final dual enrollment meeting is coming up November 19, 6:30 p.m. in the Commons. This is a mandatory meeting if you plan on participating in dual enrollment in the spring.
Just a reminder, it's not too late to join DECA. Stop by Mr. Johnson's room B2 for an application or come to the next meeting, which is next Tuesday, November 5th at 2:30 p.m.
The Shiloh Care Closet is open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. If you know a member in the Shiloh community who may need assistance with food or clothing, this is a great resource.
Did you know that the window for AP exam registration is now open? The last day to register for an AP exam will be in November 13th. So, generals, make sure you register so you can take the exam in the spring.
2020, the woman of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated Stone Mountain Lithonia Alumni Chapter will begin their scholarship application tomorrow. The deadline to apply will be January 15, 2020. This would be a great, great way for seniors to receive money for college. Go to www.smlacdst.org to apply. Good luck, generals.
Well, before we go, today being Halloween, we asked some generals what is their favorite candy. Let's take a look.
Any kind of black licorice stuff.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Snickers.
What's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Candy corn.
All right. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
What's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Candy corn.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Nerds.
What's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Reese's.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
My favorite Halloween candy is Kit Kats.
And what's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Gobstoppers.
So we're here with
Cole.
Robert.
Alright, so the question is, what's y'all favorite Halloween candy?
Candy corn.
Starburst.
What's the worst Halloween candy?
The meat bars.
Butterfingers.
So, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Kit Kat.
What's the worst Halloween candy?
Twizzlers.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Kit Kats.
What's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Twizzlers.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Gummy bears.
What's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Candy corn.
Okay, what's your name?
Abigail.
Okay, Abigail. With Halloween coming up, what's your favorite candy?
Probably Twix or Reese's.
And what's the worst candy, in your opinion?
Anything with dark chocolate is disgusting.
Okay. I can reason with that. Okay, thank you. And your name is?
Azari.
Okay, with Halloween right around the corner, what would you say is your favorite candy?
Twix.
And what's the worst candy?
Knowledge.
What? With Halloween being around the corner, what would you say is your favorite candy?
I'm going to say either Kit Kat or Twix.
And your least favorite?
Oh, least favorite. I don't know, like, probably those gummy bears, not the licorice.
All right. Thank you. Yeah. And with Halloween being around the corner, what would you say is the best candy?
Shoot. Kit Kats.
And your least?
Candy corn.
All right. Thank you.
I like that Snickers candy. What about you, Christian?
I like that Twix candy. What about you, Makari?
Well, I like Kit Kats.
Bro, Kit Kats really are so good.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Anyway, I'm Kennedy.
I'm Christian.
I'm Makari.
Thank you for watching General Vision 1 Student News.